Hello everyone, welcome to a new Fortnite video. Jesus Christ. I have no idea what's going on. The bows are back.
What?
The bows. Whatever that is. That closing thing. We don't talk about Bruno. Bows are back. That's how they're so good. These characters know they're not there in charges earlier. These guys only need to help out pick them up. I don't, personally, I don't really care about these guys. Got the Shadow. We got Shadow Scully. We got Shadow Bird. We got Perfect Shadow. Silence, Shadow Bird Wing, Perfect Wing, Everglade. You got these guys, depending on what banner you have, that will be, I'm not going through all these guys. We can look at the emote, so. Or something depending on your banner. Oh yeah, so. Depending on what your banner looks like. This is what my banner looks like. Because I absolutely obsessed with 7 cubes. This is so very good, I really wanted to get that. I have to wait for my check. My, money check. Sidon. Shade. Bolster. Belly bounce. Amazing cube. There's a chance that it will be Rubik's cube, but I'm not gonna wait here. On your mark. On your mark, get set, go. Saw back. I love it. Brave Feather. Is it just Raven? Oh, it's Raven, but it's an actual Raven. He's an actual Raven. I love it. It's like, they should have called it the real Raven or something like that. Because that's what that looks like. The real Raven. Bladed cage. Rain Her Way. But I do remember when this came out. Weeping Crow. And then I don't know if this is a new skin, but he's here. Yeah, he's not. Tempest. Then just then, what was that unsuccessful skin called? I don't know. I actually really don't remember. Definitely Vault. Probably not new, but I've never seen it. I mean, they literally don't really skin like that anymore. I haven't seen a skin like that. Let's hit chapter 2 in a long time. Storm Bolt. Team has never... I played season 8. Tumblekin. Greg. Diver. We got Bolt. Valkyrie. Bomber Bag. Oh, I remember when this guy. I remember this guy kind of. I don't completely remember him, but I remember him. Raptor. Then was this in season 1. Raptor's pistol. But this one, season 9. Assault Bomber. Party Animal. Oh, I love this. I love this. I'm trying not to say love duh because I didn't play season 1. I'm not an OG, sorry. Okay. Hopefully in a long time we're going to be able to type in this. Hopefully, we're going to be able to type in this. Cameron Games. But yeah, we got Oily. I remember when this came out, everyone went crazy. Voice, Cancer, Cancer, Oil, Spear. Powerpuff. I've never played these games. All I know is that there's a new game on the PlayStation for it. That's all I know, that there's a new game. Shield Laser. Heart Rising. Oh yeah. The Skywalker. But that's a cool way to how that this works. The clear all button happens when you have something new in your walker and you don't really want to look at it because you already saw it. You can hit the clear all button. I still love the fact that I got this. Now I have both of the battle like Royale thing. I still think the way that they should do it, like next season or some other season, is that when you get a victory royale, you should get the, but it would say 0, and then until you get a crown victory royale, it says 1. That's how I think I should do it. They should do it. Let's see if we can find a bow. Oh yeah, I completely forgot about crafting. Is that even a thing still? Are the exotic bows back? I would love it if the exotic bows are back. That grappler bow and the messed up bow that shot different types of arrows every single time you shot it would have a different type, like speed bomb. Then it would be then it will be Shockwave, and then it will be Sneak Bomb, and then it will be Explosive. Only you can prevent V-Bucks chance. Don't share your passwords anymore. That's kind of random. Is somebody about to scam me? Why would I need a scam? Why would I need someone to give me V-Bucks if I can just get money from birthdays and get V-Bucks? Or to get the battle pass for my birthday. That's how I got my season 6 battle pass. Too bad it's on my PlayStation, and some combination in PlayStation Fortnite doesn't work. So for Justin's birthday, we might get Justin a Switch Lite so he can play with me. So maybe sometime in the future you'll see Justin playing with me. By the time that happens, it's gonna be season 2, and Justin's gonna miss Master's Switch. You might see Justin's reaction to his new Nintendo Switch Lite sometime in the future. If you're anywhere, we would find a bow. And also, speaking of crafting, can you not craft anymore? I think we're just gonna have to find a bow on our own. I think we're just gonna have to try to naturally find it. So maybe we can try to find a treasure chest. Everyone's thinking that throughout the season, where people found the leaks, that IO are gonna dig up this more and more throughout the season, and eventually they're gonna bring back Caddis, the big giant monster at the end of season 9, and then the giant foundation statue over there is going to sneak with be a robot built by the Kevin, and that's going to be a big life event at the end of the season. So make sure you stick around for that if it does eventually happen. Be a bow. Give me a bow, please. I wonder if these are like common weapons that you can just find in a chest. I hope so, or else we're never gonna find a bow. That's one of the things on my list that I need to find. Once we find a bow, we don't have to care about them anymore. Mechanical shockwave bow and stuff like that. If you don't know, the shockwave bow is just a shockwave grenade launcher. Just that. Except that it's a bow. In that, in season 6, they completely replaced the sniper rifle, and everyone hated Epic. And nobody played until they added sniper rifles back. I don't really care about this. I didn't even realize that snipers were gone. I rarely use snipers. Like, really, I drop my snipers for a... I would drop my sniper any day for a ranger assault rifle, and I don't care about... And I don't give a heck for ranger assault rifle, which is basically the new version of the AK. And I barely like the AK, so... Yeah. What the hell am I talking about? So now, I don't have to spend 15 videos trying to find a bow. I have it right here. and a stinger SMG. Man, can this be a better day? I have a bow. Hello. Just to let you know, if there's somebody out there, I just raided this McDonald's. What's in here? Don't care, I don't care. Actually, oh gosh, a tornado forming. God, Billy, damn it. Update 53. Roll credits. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, make sure to subscribe to the video. Bye. No, I'm just kidding. Have to complete this round with Will. We have to win this. I have a mechanical chocolate bowl. Now we just need to find a combo to make this round will be perfect. That's like Isabella in the movie Encanto. Oh, wait a second, it was already Valentine's Day theme. At least do something change tactics related to Fortnite. Whee! Hey, I went just into a cornfield, just like in season 6 when corny crops was a thing. If you have no idea what the hell that is, go watch my chapter 2 season 6 video. Yes, I'm promoting videos from 15 months ago. Actually, approximately... Hold on, I'm thinking. Too much thinking, I forgot what I was thinking about. When did season 6 come out again? Oh crap, I'm out of this floor. Go watch my stuffed animal video. Oh yeah, after. I just wasted my ammo, did it not? A Strider goddamn pump shotgun. You know what? I have full shield. What is that? Oh god. I'm out of bowl team! Oh crap. Oh God, I'm gonna get killed by a freaking IO team. How am I not dead? Okay, I got hit. Magic card. Magic card! Oh, there's so many people that are dead. Oh, wait. I'm gone. Where, oh God, I see someone. I have no idea where the heck that guy went, so don't ban me for teaming up it. Oh! That player got a crown. I hope I murdered him alive because I want that crown. What? I'm gonna get sniped. Go, 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 go! What is it? What did he have? What the fudge? No idea where the common stuff is. I got three kills. That's actually pretty good. Rainbow! Actually, that's pretty good. That's actually better than the Simpo. Pump shotgun, don't care about. I'm already full of ammo. I'm pretty stacked! And I got 3 kills. That guy got a victory crown, and that guy got eliminated because of a great fall. Oh! There's a victory. fire you, moron. We found a few bows. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Bye. Bye.